Ryan, hindi mo dapat pinost yun. Yung privacy ng matanda.
Part po yan ng pag-update ng page ni Sir Peterson, Ma'am Rita.
Tsaka maganda naman yung naging reaction ng mga tao.
10,000 likes in a day. At hindi lang mula sa distrito natin. It looks like marami ang nakikisimpatiya.
Well, that's good. It means more vote for my son in this coming election.
I think they sympathize with Rita, the supportive wife of a political candidate. Bakit hindi na lang si Rita ang tumakbo?
No!
Esperanza Charity Hospital. It's a 25-bed capacity hospital, pero sir, yung vision po namin ay sana mas malaki siya sa future.
I'll cut you short, ah. I'll go straight to the point. I'll fund this. I like your vision. Mura at libreng hospital para sa mga kapuspalay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, maraming pong salamat. Ang katunayan niyan, may paglalaan na po yung ibibigay niyo. Yung lupa po na tinitingnan namin para sa hospital.
Okay, ganito. Kung popondohan ko yung lupa at yung pagpapatayo ng building, meron akong request.
Yes, sir.
Ang gusto ko, ipangalan ito sa akin. Avellana Charity Hospital. Diba?
Sir?
Haven't you heard? I'm running for public office, mayor in the next election. Kaya itong vision mo, perfect. This is perfect.
Sir, hindi po ata tayo nagkakaintindihan. Hindi ko po ito ginagawa para sa kandidatura niyo. Pero thank you. Thank you for your time. Simon.
No! Natutulog lang ang anak ko. Senator Peterson is very much alive. Senator, pinagpaguran ng anak ko ang pangangampa niya. Tapos ngayon, with just one viral photo, she becomes the better candidate.
But come to think of it, maganda ang profile ni Rita. As a nurse, she is considered na bagong bayani. And have you seen the photo? Wala siyang kaarte-arte. It only shows that she would reach out to the poor. At di ba lagi siyang kasama sa kampanya ng anak mo? Your campaign will revolve around itutuloy ko ang laban ng asawa ko.
She can't possibly handle Congress.
Even the doctors hindi alam kung kailan gigising si Peterson. And that uncertainty ang naglalagay sa atin na mawawala ang posisyon. And I cannot take that risk, Olivia. What do you think, Rita?